And welcome! So, let's find this QR code.
Looking for a digital trip?
No, I couldn't care less. So, the one we're looking for is right there. It means... Crete. I should have to move around. Stop the vehicle! With your hands! That's a great idea! It's gonna work! Idiot. That one. Yep. Got it.
Everything that makes your life easier consists of the same basic materials.
Huh?
The planet will soon run out of these materials.
Not soon. It's gonna take some time.
Our supply the last 100 years, and production is only increasing. Governments are already waging wars, overt and shadow, to control those final building blocks. Who will end up with those toys? Who really funds those wars? Who's on the receiving end of every favor owed? The answer is easy.
Whatever.
Take your phone out.
Why did it stop it just because I chose to do something? Way to go. Way to go. So, how do we find it? Weapons crate. Angela Bellic. Bloom Engineers. Seriously, which one is it? Is it this one? Yeah.
Everything that makes your life easier consists of the same basic materials.
Yeah, you guys can hear that the moment we continue, which should be... Because I think I found the other one over here. Yep, right there. So... Really? It's gonna interrupt it again?
Exhausted over half our supply the last 100 years, and production is only increasing. Governments are already waging wars, overt and shadow, to control.
This is what you call propaganda.
But who will end up with the most toys? Who really funds those wars? Who's on the receiving end
he
of
killed
every
me.
Favor?
Then you see his chainsaw was turned on and it hit me. Yeah, you can just hit them like I just showed you guys. Then you don't have to use your jam con. Or gun jam. Jam con, I think that's what it's called. Alright, so right here. Alright, it's right there. No, that's not what I was looking for. Oh, there. That means, if I'm correct, we should be able to find... Yeah. That means it should be over here somewhere. Come on. You're gonna make it that complicated? Alright, I'll take this stupid camera. Huh. Alright.
We loved your new profile pic.
Huh?
That's a great haircut. Congratulations on a new job. A 25% raise. Fantastic. You deserved the widescreen TV. We just saw your status change.
So?
We're so happy you found your soulmate.
And
she is growing up so fast. She walks to school all by herself. That intersection and the picture behind her, we know that place. It's a safe neighborhood. You don't even need to lock your door. Wake up.
Hmm.
Stop authoring your own tragedy.
Whatever. Oh, and after all I know, we're really close to... Yeah, another one. Bones will be able to do two of those QR codes in one video. Or actually, three in one video. MGK, Invincible. This song is pretty good. But I'm not allowed to play music. I want to hear it. It's not, isn't that good, but it becomes good soon. Oh, now we have to start over. Did I tell it to stop? No, I did not. Ah, great. I wasn't allowed to hear the song I wanted to hear.
Why do we hide behind our masks?
Huh.
Why do they hide behind their masks?
I asked first.
And we'll drop our hoods. They point to DedSec, leave us a boogeyman while they root through your closet. We're not asking you to be friends. We're asking you to turn on the flashlight. Take a look under the bed. Because monsters are real. And you're looking in the wrong place.
Ah. Alright. I don't like that part of the song. Come on, go to the next part. Let's see. Wait, weren't there more of them around here? What's that? An ATM. It usually doesn't show them unless you're really close to them. And if you got money on not your bank account, because you don't really use that much. Except when you buy weapons. There are some damn good ones that you can only buy. What the... Where are the rest of the QR codes? We have a lot of them left, actually. Or a decent amount. Oh! I forgot one. Well, see you guys next time. Remember to subscribe, leave a comment, rating. Bye!